Hi, I'm Commissioner Shawn Cerra, and I am super excited to share some important updates and information with you about the great city of Coral Springs. Last month, we formally dedicated Walter Skip Campbell Avenue in honor of our late great mayor. The renaming of this roadway is a tribute to Mayor Campbell's unwavering dedication to our city. Spring is upon us and Coral Springs is blossoming with events and community happenings for all ages and interests. Our popular Bites and Sips event will be taking place on April 8th on the City Hall lawn. Residents can come out and enjoy a variety of delicious culinary creations from the region's top food trucks and vendors. Are you ready for some egg-cellent family fun? Then hop on over to the Sportsplex Park on April 9th for our annual Hoppin' Into Springs Egg Hunt. Registration is still required. Coral Springs is excited to celebrate Earth Month from April 15th to the 30th. We invite residents to stop by City Hall to view winning artwork created by local students for our recycled art contest. Be sure to attend our Earth Fest celebration on April 23rd at our very own Sawgrass Nature Center. As a longtime educator, I am proud of the many opportunities we provide students to get more involved in our city government. One of these opportunities is the Teen Political Forum, and this year it's finally back in person on April 7th at the Coral Springs Center for the Arts. High school students are invited and encouraged to participate. For more information about all of our events, please visit coralsprings.org/events. As a reminder, this month's commission meetings will take place on April 6th and 20th, starting promptly at 6:30 p.m. As always, if you would like to schedule an appointment with me, please call 954-344-5911. And you can always follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook at CS Commissioner 2.